Did you get lazy and click this and saw all your tokens disappear? Well, your tokens didn't disappear. They only became illiquid. They became staked. So you got a big zero here, but you'll see this number increase if you do that. So let's go ahead and do this and learn how to and get it back liquid so you can grab some more NFTs. So it says down here, we'll stake all your unstaked WAX tokens, proxy your vote, and claim your WAX staking rewards. So currently on WAX, if you stake your tokens, you will get a little bit of a kickback from the WAX blockchain. Don't worry for now about the voting and the particulars of the staking reward. Just know that you'll get a bit of a dividend from staking. But if you click this, all your tokens will move to staked and you'll get zeros. Yes, you're earning a dividend, but instead you may have wanted to maybe put a half or three quarters of your total stash to get those rewards while still leaving yourself a little bit more to do everything else you want to do in terms of NFTs on the network. So to get some of our tokens back, we have to go to a different site, and that is wax.blocks.io, B-L-O-K-S, linked in the description below the video. We'll click login on the top right and select our cloud wallet while making sure that our cloud wallet is still open on another tab. So we'll see our account name up here when that's successful. The next thing we'll do is go to wallet. Look over on the left-hand menu here and click stake CPU net. Then we'll go here and select unstake. We'll put our account name, which should just drop down with your account if you're logged in. Let's get some of it back because we want to leave some in for rewards. So we'll click unstake and we have a success. Now, if we go to account, you'll see the amount we've chosen to unstake is refunding, and we have a time left countdown, which is 3 days. Unfortunately, yes, we have to wait 3 days, but when this countdown is done, you'll go back here and you'll click refund and you'll get your tokens back in a liquid state. If you have any questions, hop on our Discord. It's open 24/7. You'll get an answer very quickly. Just want to thank you for being a part of our community, watching this video. I hope it helped, and I'll see you in the next one.